Welcome to Java Forum. Now we are going to see how to install and configure Apache Tomcat 9 using Red Hat OpenJDK 8 and Red Hat OpenJDK 11. So here you can see that I already downloaded Apache Tomcat 9 for Windows as a ZipRG file. Also, you can see that I already installed Red Hat OpenJDK 8 and Red Hat OpenJDK 11. So now, I am going to extract the Apache Tomcat 9 to one location. So after extraction, I am going to the bin directory now. So in the bin directory, I am going to open catalina.bat file. So in that catalina.bat file, I am going to set the Java underscore home environment variable directly. So now I'm going to point Red Hat OpenJDK 8. So Java Home will be pointing Red Hat OpenJDK 8. So then I'm going to start up the Apache Tomcat 9. So before I start, I want to do one more change. So I'm going to edit the Tomcat users.xml. So in Tomcat.users.xml, I am uncommenting the last 5 lines. So I am going to create 2 new roles. So one is admin guy, another one is a manager guy. So admin guy and manager guy are the web applications bundled with the Tomcat 9 by default. And I am going to assign these roles to the user called Tomcat. And also I am going to change the password for the user Tomcat. So this Tomcat user will be used to log in the Tomcat web console. So this is the settings. So make sure that you added correctly. Admin guy and manager guy are the 2 roles I am assigning to the user called Tomcat. So save the Tomcat users.xml. So now let me start the Tomcat by clicking the startup.batch file. So now Apache Tomcat 9 is starting by using Red Hat OpenJDK 8. So by default, Tomcat 9 supports Java 8 by default. So you can see that JVM version and vendors are displayed. JVM is detected correctly. So also I did not see any errors and warnings. So Tomcat is fine. Anyway, let me log into the web console to check other applications are working or not. So server status, provide the username password. So username password which you provided in Tomcat users.xml. So you can see that JVM vendor is got displayed. JVM version. So I can able to run Tomcat web application manager also. So now I run the example. So now I run the multiplayer snake game, which is created using WebSocket programming. So I request you people also to run the sample web applications before you try to implement using Red Hat OpenJDK 8 for any errors or warnings. So after execution of this example sample application, I did not see any errors and warnings. So ultimately, Red Hat OpenJDK 8 is fully supported in Tomcat 9. So now I am going to change the Java home to Red Hat OpenJDK 11. So Red Hat OpenJDK 11 is a different one. It is a modular JDK. So let us check what is going to happen. Now I'm going to start the Tomcat 9 application. So you can see that Tomcat 9 is started by pointing to Red Hat OpenJDK 11. So I did not see any errors or warnings. So now I am going to run the applications in the web console now. So you can see that the JVM version and vendors are detected. I can able to run Tomcat web application manager. So now I'm going to run that WebSocket example, multiplayer drawing game. So make sure that you have downloaded the latest version of Apache Tomcat 9. So latest version and up to this date, it supports Java 11 and Java 12 also. By default, it supports Java 8. Also, better you run all your applications, test your all your applications before you implement Red Hat OpenJDK 11. So Tomcat 9 installation using Red Hat OpenJDK 8 and Red Hat OpenJDK 11 was successful in Windows 10 environment.